Welcome to this training video about editing polylines with a quad. I prepared a drawing with some polylines and will show you how it works. At first, check that the quad is active and also the 2D drafting workspace. If you now move the mouse on the polyline, don't click on it. The quad is shown sideways the mouse. If you move the mouse on the quad, you get some more functions. Down below on the 2D editing bar, you will find the first editing command, the add vertex command, which creates a new point inside the polyline, or the adjust bulge command, which converts a line segment into an arch segment. We also can remove segments. We can stretch a vertex, or we can stretch a complete segment. The quad also checks if there are special constellations inside the polyline, like these two corners. If I move the mouse on the corner, I can fillet it, or I can chamfer it. The quad also checks if there are some other objects in the surrounding of our polyline. Like here, we have an intersection point. This allows me to trim this part of the polyline. On the other side, we have a gap, which allows me to extend the polyline to the next one. All these commands are just shown if the constellations of the polylines comply with the requirements, like corners or other objects. Well, I think this direct and intuitive 2D editing, you can adapt a polyline as you want in a very fast way. Thank you for your attention and good luck to reproduce this issue.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.